Hello? I didn't see you there.
My name is the Librarian, and I'm here to tell your story. Mainly because the Shadow Proclamation forced me to. I was forced by the Shadow Proclamation to do community hours. And, given the time of the year, I thought it would be fancy to, tell your Christmas story. You know, a Christmas story. Because I have to do service community. Because of the Shadow Proclamation, which is just a bunch of rhinos in space. Get it? Okay.
It was the night before Christmas, and the knight was young. Peter, Ellis, Vivian, Lydia, and I were setting up for the yearly Christmas party at Torchwood. But we were met with a familiar visitor. Our good friend Gemma was here to celebrate Christmas with us. And the doctor, too! She had just had to give him a call.
Gemma, how's your vacation?
Well, it's not really much of a vacation, considering I'm acting as a sixth member of Torchwood. Anyway, where are you? You said you'd be here by now.
I'd be where by now?
For Christmas? You said you'd come.
Oh, I forgot about that.
It's our first Christmas together. You have to come.
I would, but I am terribly busy.
Busy with what?
I am helping Santa Claus!
Wait, Santa's real? Here, you can give me that one. Doctor, seriously? We've been spending so much time on this. They've been making mac and cheese. I've been trying...
I have.
Mm-hmm. Sorry. It looks really good. I've been trying to make ham. Peter has been helping Vivian with deviled eggs. Ellis, I think it's making drinks. I don't know how that's gonna go. and the librarian? I don't know what he's doing. Whatever.
Librarianing.
A little concerning, actually. But working hard on this, so you better be here.
Fine, I'll be there, but I'm helping Santa first.
Thank you.
Alright, see ya. Ah, why'd I do that? No, I don't want to spend Christmas with them. You know what happens every Christmas. I always have to save the day, and I always have to do something because some alien decides to show up on Christmas. It's a mess. I'm kind of tired now, and now I have to deliver the presents now, don't I? Else they're gonna think I'm a liar. Well, yes, I know I am the liar, but could show a little bit of empathy? First off, Vivian's helm.
All right, down the chimney.
Not doing that again. Right. Yes. Oh, I'm famished. Oh. Would you look at that? A cookie. For me. It's rather magnificent. There you guys. Oh, yeah, yes, the present. Merry Christmas, Vivian. And Torchwood. Okay. I just got a lot more houses left to do.
And so he went off into the night. House by house, delivering presents to the nice kids in the world, and soon in the universe. For Lydia, he gave a hoodie. For Peter, he gave a comic. For Ellis, he gave a gun. For me, he gave my Galaburger gift card, which I used the second I received it, after going through the entire universe. There was one house left.
Gavin's house. Looks beautiful, love. You even got your own stocking. Got me my own. Oh, right, the present. Hold on. This meant a lot to you, didn't it?
Christmas Day. Midnight. Merry Christmas, Joe.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas, I hope you have fun.
He's not coming, is he?
Guess not.
How the hell does Santa do that?
I didn't think you'd come.
Yeah, I don't usually do Christmas. A bunch of bad memories to it. But this Christmas, how could I refuse?